Those that want to, as always, my rate is standard, $50, $50 USD. You can get any custom build you want. Just email me and see if I accept the job. Same thing, heroic escalation carry, $50. All right. I like to do that because it makes my haters mad. Catch you on the next one, okay? Have a good one.
$50 for escalation carries and for builds? Really?
Let it be, go.
Okay. Listen, I know that I said that I was not going to make any more Dauntless related content, and I am not. However, this is something that I will absolutely not tolerate. So I am pretty sure that most of you know who this lovely character is. I mean, how could you not? And to be honest, I have ignored him and the drama that follows him because I am not one to jump on hate bandwagons. However, after watching one of his videos purely out of boredom, something came to my attention. Something that I will absolutely not ignore. This.
Those that want to, as always, my rate is standard, $50, $50 USD. You can get any custom build you want. Just email me and see if I accept the job. Same thing, heroic escalation carry, $50. All right.
First of all, my friend, you're nowhere near good enough to be charging people $50 in Dauntless for anything. And it's not just you. This goes out to anyone else who is doing this as well. I don't care if you're the number one top player in the world, no one is anywhere near good enough to be charging people $50 for anything in this game. Now, I sat here and I read the TOS for Dauntless, and there is no mention that this is against the TOS. There are things similar to it, but not the same. However, that is not the point. You are charging people money for something that they can literally get for free if they will just join the Dauntless official server or my Discord server or any other Dauntless Discord server out there. You also mentioned this.
We do not say anything on this channel without testing it. If you want to use stuff posted by other people, that's your funeral. I've already said it in several videos where I've posted proof and shown the testing. Other creators are here to harm you. They are here to make your gameplay bad because that's how they get viewership, to make money. Okay, I'm saying it slowly for those that might not understand. I have a main channel where my fans already pay me. This is my second channel. When it gets partnered, I will be paid from ads. You can pay me additionally if you want to. It's optional via tips, but because I have more than one channel, I do not rely on tactics like this, and I have never relied on tactics like this. Not even in the distant past, because I realized that being authentic was worth more. Please, learn this one lesson. People aren't here to help you. They're here to make money. I might be the one that talks about money the most, but I'm also the only one that's honest. So here you go. Here's the information. Don't be like this, okay, guys? Please. Anything that you ask, before you ask, ask yourself whether or not you can test it and see with your own two eyes. Anything that I do can be tested and proven. So here you go, all right? Like, share, and subscribe. And please, for God's sake, stop watching the other people because it's not going to help you. You want to, I cannot stop you. But it's your choice, and it's your funeral.
You are kidding me, right? Like you're actually joking about this. I really hope you are, because you just literally place yourself in the same category. You keep saying that you're a content creator, but I don't think you are, because if you were an actual content creator, then you would know that making money off of viewership is literally the whole point of YouTube. This is how some YouTubers like Odo and many others pay their rent. So there is no shame. So there is absolutely nothing wrong with that. Also, those other content creators, you know, the ones that are actually partnered with Phoenix Labs and you are not, they know what they're talking about. And so does anyone in the Dauntless official server. You know why? Because it's called Dauntless official, which you are not.
Oh!
But it strikes me odd that you have not noticed the one thing that makes those so-called downless content creators you hate so much different from you. And that, my friend, is the fact that they do not charge people $50 for any of their builds or for carries of any kind. That alone makes you a scumbag. Now, you also mentioned this.
Okay, what up everybody, it's your favorite Asian robot right here. Look at me glitching in and out of reality. I've been waiting to do this for a while and just upgraded some of my software to help me do this again. I've missed doing this from the old videos, you know? Anyway, what I'm here to do today is actually to show you actual evidence, which I finally have, that the official Discord, that the official Dauntless Discord people want you to fail. Alright, check this out, okay? They've been doing this for a while, but they've never been this dumb about it. So I've struggled to show proper evidence and proof, but this time, caught in 4K, alright? So here we go. Let me start by showing you the evidence. So, I woke up this morning and saw that this dude had, now, this war, the insane Warpike build from Nick the Ninja, which I recently posted, has gotten quite a bit of attention, even though it's on my sub account with like, what, 400 something subs? So, it's definitely not on my main Asian robot account, but, alright, this guy went out of his way to comment 3 times, okay, and state the following about the build. He says, Alexander Davis, now, I'm sorry if you got your identity stolen, this is probably a fake account, I mean, they're too scared to ever post their real names out there, but I dare any of them to do so. Okay, it doesn't melt anything, it's super bad, there's no damage or sustain, it's just horrible, if you can't come up with better yourself, doesn't pay to even try, English is bad. So it's probably Captain Maelstrom, you know, being a racist, as always. Maelstrom, you should really come out of hiding, by the way. Upsets me massively because I'm an Asian robot fan, but this is bad, like all other streamer, bad, bad, should not show this, I feel cheated, will never watch or play Dauntless. Bro, why does this build suck so much? Takes me half an hour to kill one behemoth. Same build, not good, don't do it unless you can dodge every attack that comes your way, might as well use. Okay, so I actually went and sourced all the rubbish comments. Okay, check this out. Doesn't melt anything, super bad. So this is on the video itself. You can go check out the video if you want to. All right, so I actually went and sourced the comments. All right, just so that they couldn't delete them. All right, and last one here shows the comments in full detail. Okay, and here's the key. When you expand one of the comments, it says, I will never want to watch or play Dauntless again. Bad, makes me super sad that this is even a video. D-A-I-N-T, watch, just a waste of time. I can barely kill same level shit with this. They have made a claim that you cannot kill things of the same level with this build. Okay, ladies and gents, okay, here we go. Like I said, the Dauntless official Discord only wants you to use meta builds because the meta builds actually make you a worse player by requiring you to play almost flawlessly. This is the worst playstyle in the game because it's only for people who want to compete for trials, which you don't have to do to even get a majority of the rewards. All you need.
You know, I find this very hilarious. Not only are you not including the fact that no one in the Dauntless official Discord server is forcing anyone to use meta builds, but you are not even telling people the reason the meta builds are there for. If you want to use a meta build, and that is if you want to, no one is forcing you. Then you can check the builds that are in the official server, completely free, by the way, for you to enjoy. And yes, they are way better than anything he has to offer because those builds have actually been tested all over the world by actual pro players, which means that they did the math, they know what works, and they shared it with the community for free.
What happens when you use the build correctly? Okay, against creatures 2 to 3 levels above you. You guys ready for this shit? Come on. Now, if used correctly, you can really do a lot of badass stuff, okay? This is what I like about it. This is what I like about this, because the fact of the matter is, okay, you don't need you don't need like hyper focus, you don't need a lot of insane stuff. If you correctly use everything that you have, you can very easily devastate behemoths in a matter of moments, and this is without any tonics. Now, I did showcase 11 levels higher, but as you can see, there's very little you need to do. Take your hand off, have a little rest, don't give yourself carpal tunnel syndrome, and take note, we have an elemental disadvantage here. So, bada bing, bada boom, it's done. I wanted to bring this to your attention because, like I said, I have never been able to really post the kind of proof that I wanted to showcase to you guys that the officials want you guys to fail, but now I can. So this is my sharing with you. The official guys absolutely want you to fail, and that is why they try so hard to push down good builds.
Listen, my friend, the builds have nothing to do with anything. If you do not have any experience with the weapon you're using or with the behemoth that you're fighting, then even the world's best build becomes useless. So this is some real awful advice. Rar, can I call you Rar? I really hope that all of this is a joke and that you are not actually charging people $50 for carries and builds in this game. If it is a joke, then you really need to let me know so that I can publicly apologize to you and delete this video afterwards. However, if it is not a joke, then you, my good sir, are a real scumbag. And I honestly feel sorry for any of the people who actually pay you money for any carries or builds, because they are just straight up getting scammed. As for any of my subscribers thinking of heading over to his channel and harassing him, you can go ahead and unsubscribe to my channel because I do not condone that kind of behavior here. So please do not harass anyone. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Stay safe. I am out. Peace.